Are you still stuck splitting your text values in your spreadsheets like this? If you're looking to improve on how you're splitting text values, then you've come to the right place. There are a ton of things that are needed to separate in order for things to work. A spaceship, for example, needs to separate from its rockets and fuel so it can get into space. Another example is a chocolate bar. You need to remove the wrapper of your chocolate bar before you could eat it. And sometimes, you need to separate text values in your spreadsheets so you can work on them. Spreadsheets have been a necessary tool for tasks such as data entry and data analysis. A common step in the data analysis process is preparing data to allow you more flexibility with what you can do with them. A very common data preparation task would be separating text values. Suppose you're given a raw dataset from an input sheet that contains names and birth dates, which you need to separate so you can do further processing on them later on. In both Microsoft Excel and Google Sheets, there are two ways to split your text into columns. Let's start with Microsoft Excel. The first method that's available to us is the old reliable text-to-columns tool. As the name suggests, it takes your text and places them in columns. The text-to-column tool resides inside your data tab of your Excel ribbon, and it's incredibly easy to use. To use this tool, all we need to do is select our column that contains our data. We can use the keyboard shortcut Ctrl+Shift+Down+Arrow. We can then either use the text-to-column button in the data tab or use the keyboard shortcut Alt+AE. Either of the two opens up the text-to-columns wizard. To separate our columns, we can use these next steps. Retain the selection that our data is delimited, which it is, then press Next. Here, we can select our delimiters. In this case, it's a space, so we can select that. Once we do select it, we can see that it shows how the tool will separate each one in the data preview pane. In the next portion, it asks you the data format and location that you can specify here. Press Finish and there you go. Alternatively, you can use the TEXTSPLIT function. This is an array function, so you want to make sure wherever you're making it, that it has enough space so you don't end up with a hash spill error. Make sure you also check out our video that talks all about the hash spill error. Type in equals split, then tab. Select the cell that contains your text data, then enter the delimiter, which is our space. But make sure you put the space in between a pair of quotation marks. Hit enter and simply drag down. This is great if you want to keep the integrity of your datasets, and great if you want to do something like a data preparation template, but it does take up more computing power from your system. So just keep that in mind. To do the same in Google Sheets, select the dataset and in the Data tab, select Split Text to Columns and follow the similar steps as the Excel one. And there you go. In G Sheets, you also get the split function, which is exactly like the text split function in Excel. Separating has never been this easy. As always, if you found this video useful, please leave us a like so we know that this video helped you out. And make sure you're subscribed to Simple Sheets for more Excel and Google Sheets tips and templates. I'll see you on the next one.